हेलो, हियर आई डिस्कस अ सेकेंड न्यूमेरिकल ऑफ केमिकल काइनेटिक्स। सेकेंड न्यूमेरिकल इज हाफ लाइफ टाइम ऑफ फर्स्ट ऑर्डर रिएक्शन इज 60 मिनट्स। इन हाउ मच टाइम विल इट गो फॉर 90% कंप्लीशन? सो फर्स्ट वी राइट द फर्स्ट ऑर्डर रिएक्शन इन विच रिएक्टेंट ए चेंज इन टू प्रोडक्ट बी। When reaction is not started, the time is zero and the concentration of reactant is 100%, but the concentration of product is zero. While reaction is starting up to 50%, time is taken to complete 50% reaction is 60 minutes. There is a 60 minutes, T half, the value of T half is 60 minutes. Concentration of product 50, but the concentration of reactant 100 minus 50. Now the concentration of 90% reaction, time is taken to complete 90% reaction is T. But the concentration at the 90% completion of a reaction, concentration of product is 90, and the rest amount which will be left after completing 90% reaction, the concentration of A 100 minus 90. Now we write a formula to solve the rate constant, value of rate constant for first order reaction. K is equal to 2.303 divided by T for 50% reaction, log 10 A upon A minus X. K 2.303 divided by T half log 10 100 upon 100 minus 50. The value of T half is 60 log 10 100 divided by 50 log 2. The value of log 2 is 0.3010. So we will put the value of divided by 60 into 0.3010. Okay, the value of K. Multiplying by this, we get 0.693 divided by 60. This is the value of K. Now we write this formula for 90% completing reaction. So K is equal to 2.303 divided by T 90% log 10 A upon A minus X. So the value of K is 0.693 divided by 60 is equal to 2.303. T 90%, we write T log 10 100 minus 90. This will be cancelled out by this, will be after dividing this equation. We get 0.3010. Now we write T is equal to, cross multiply this equation, this will be come here and this will be come here. So 60 divided by 0.3010. Now we write 100 divided by 10. So 10 cancel out the 100. We get 10. The value of log 10 is 1. The value of log 10 is 1. So we write only one, two, three, four. Now, so solve out. So the answer is 199 minutes. Thank you.